Two Florida thieves were spotted on CCTV camera trying to use a blowtorch to destroy an ATM to get the cash inside. Unfortunately, their tactics ended up enhancing security. You see, the heat from the blowtorch welded the hinges shut, making it effectively impossible to open. The two ran off after their trial and error by fire, presumably to get a head start on their new ATM security business.